Applicant AW3140CE, please introduce yourself.
Good day to all employers in Hong Kong. My name is Verna Abayon, 29 years old, Roman Catholic, high school graduate from Cebu, Philippines. I'm single mother with 11 years old daughter. I work in Saudi Arabia as a domestic helper for 2 years and 6 months. Started at February 11, 2019 up to October 5, 2022. I served 7 members in a family, 6 adults and 1 child 5 years old.
You mentioned you work as a domestic worker in Saudi Arabia for 2 years and 6 months. So tell me about your duties and responsibilities in your previous job.
My duties and responsibilities at my previous job was cooking Arabic food, cleaning, ironing, and taking care of a child.
Okay, very good. So can you tell us how you'll take care of the children?
I'll take care of the children by preparing their food, assist them to the bathroom, taking a bath, and send them to school.
Okay, very good. So what are some of your skills?
Cooking.
You said you know how to cook. Do you have any experience in Chinese cooking?
No, ma'am, but I am willing to learn how to cook Chinese food.
Okay, very good. So what are the necessary traits to be a good domestic helper?
To be honest, faithful, and God-fearing.
Okay, nice to hear. So anything else you want to tell for your future employer?
To my future employer, if ever you are giving me a chance to be part of your family, I can assure you that I'm a hardworking and I will treat your child as my own. Thank you and God bless.